Ever heard of a tomato trial? Picture this. In Salem, New Jersey, back in 1820, tomatoes were accused of being poisonous. But Colonel Robert Gibbon Johnson ate a basket of tomatoes fearlessly. And guess what? Turns out, they weren't poisonous after all. Uncover this juicy truth in a story like no other.